So what happened? We constructed dams. We constructed series of dams here. एक डैम हमने यहाँ बनाया. This is called Maithon Dam. Very important dam. Maithon Dam. Tilaiya Dam. You are talking about the river, third river,
yes.
Asaksi. Its name is Konar. Konar River. So we have constructed Tenughat Dam. Tenughat, T-E-N-U. Tenughat. Maithon, Tilaiya, Panchet. There is one more dam here. It is Panchet. Panchet is on this. This is Panchet Dam. Very important. Panchet Dam, Tilaiya Dam, Maithon Dam, Tenughat Dam, and the Konar Dam. There is on Konar also we have a dam, Konar Dam. So what happened? बारिश के टाइम में हम सारा पानी जो बारिश में जो यहाँ फ्लड लेके आता था उस सारे पानी को इन डैम्स में स्टोर कर लिया. वी स्टोर्ड दिस वाटर विच वॉज सपोज टू यील्ड फ्लड हियर इन बंगाल इन बीरभूम बांकुरा पुरुलिया वर्धमान डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स ऑफ सेंट्रल बंगाल. वी स्टोर्ड दिस वाटर. When there is rain is over, when there is the demand of water, we release the same water through canals to the fields of the farmers in drier season. Because India receives rainfall only 4 months in a year. Rest of the 8 months remain dry. So in that condition, farmers of Bengal started getting water round the year and there is no flood over there. So farmers of Bengal started taking 3 crops in a year, 3 crops of food grain, 3 crops of rice in 3 different cropping seasons. That's why Bengal, it increased the carrying capacity of Bengal. The population density of Bengal today is 1100 person per square kilometer, though it is large part is all rural. 1100 person per square kilometer. The population density of Punjab is only 500 person per square kilometer. They are also food grain cultivator. Punjab has half the density than the Bengal because they are taking 3 food grain crops. Whatever the food grain Bengali produces, entire food grain they consume. Whatever the food grain Punjab produces, they use to export. So basically, that determines the economic condition of the people. So those 3 cropping seasons are, you must be knowing, as Aus, Aman and Boro. These are the cropping seasons. Cropping seasons of Bengal. And for rice. Basically, this is for rice. The cropping seasons for Bengal and like in North India, we have the Kharif and Rabi. Only 2 seasons. Third is Zaid season. Small seasonal crops we used to grow. But they take 3 rice. Same field, soil is so fertile. Soil is humus rich. Water is sufficiently available, topography is plain, labor is available in abundance and very cheap labor. So that's why they are taking. So now this Damodar Valley becomes the lifeline of Bengal. Earlier it was the sorrow of Bengal, now it converted into lifeline of Bengal. That means we can convert the resistances also into resources. The same water was there. But earlier it was yielding devastation, now it is yielding life, livelihood. So man, we can convert the resistances into resources. So this is Damodar Valley Corporation. And this area is, Damodar is known for coal. Damodar River is known as the coal river. So 75% of the coal production of the country, 75% of the coal production of the country comes from here, Damodar River. I may write Rani Ganj, Zariya, Giridi, Rajrappa, Dhanbad, Ramgarh, Bokaro, Bhutar, Palamu, all parallel to this river. We have open cast mining of coal, the bituminous and the semi-bituminous open cast and the shaft mining we perform in these. So I have given different names. ये नाम मैं कभी फिर बाद में बता दूंगा आपको. I'm just letting you know, रानीगंज, झरिया, गिरिडीह, बोकारो, करणपुरा, रामगढ़, हुट्टार, पलामू. From पलामू to रानीगंज. So this is the oldest mine, रानीगंज. 1774 ब्रिटिशर्स आइडेंटिफाइड दिस माइन. इंडिया में सबसे पहली रेलवे लाइन ब्रिटिशर्स ने रानीगंज से कलकत्ता ही बिछाई थी. फर्स्ट रेलवे लाइन ब्रिटिशर्स स्टार्टेड कंस्ट्रक्टिंग इन इंडिया फ्रॉम रानीगंज टू कोलकाता टू एक्सट्रैक्ट दिस कोल. बट सिंस इट इज 300 किलोमीटर लॉन्ग, दैट्स वाई दे कंप्लीटेड फर्स्ट रेलवे ट्रैक बिटवीन पुणे टू थाने अर्लियर. वो पहला चला वहाँ पहले था लेकिन बनाना यहाँ शुरू किया था बिकॉज 1774 में. दिस इज द स्टिल ओल्डेस्ट कोल माइन ऑफ इंडिया, लार्जेस्ट कोल माइन ऑफ इंडिया, स्टिल द बेस्ट कोल माइन ऑफ इंडिया. गुड क्वालिटी ऑफ कोल फाउंड हियर. सो आई थिंक टुडे इट इज ओवर. लेट मी स्टॉप इट हियर ओनली. थैंक यू वेरी मच.